G'day guys, how are you going? That over 2012, bringing you another episode of Ark Survival Evolved here on the Shire's Finest server. So last episode, we headed out with one of the new guys on the server, turned ourselves a mammoth, and then later that night we headed out with Dex, and a little later on, joined by Bob to get a lovely, perfect tame T-Rex off a safari, which was kind of surprising. And then we also get ourselves a couple of lovely hardies as well. Hopefully you guys do notice a bit of a difference in the video quality. I have changed my video capture software, so hopefully you guys are noticing a difference in the videos. Alrighty guys, so we've been doing quite a bit of taming the last few episodes, so So what I've done is I've gone ahead and made a whole bunch of foundations and walls. Actually, I have more than that, but I kind of use them. What I want to do, actually, what I also want to do is, well, oh crap, I can't carry that much. Now that. Should be able to carry this. What I want to do is fix up. What I want to do is extend the base perimeter. I want to fix up all this, get another behemoth gate going on, and just kind of extend this down to the gate. I think I might get hit here. Ooh, awesome. That's a bit of a glitch. Does it actually hit me there? Oh, yeah, it does. That's kind of cool. Huh? So yeah, what I want to do is just bring it down to probably about... Probably get rid of this rock actually and come down to about here. Bring it down here, probably to, actually I might just extend it from there and bring it out to here, and then run it this way, and just kind of come up here a little bit, follow this, and just kind of square it off a little bit, make it a little bit bigger, because I do have quite a few big plans for the base. So let's start here. I'll just start tearing all this stuff down. I'm going to quickly go ahead and just break all this down, guys, and when I do, bring you all back. Yeah, beats, peeps. Alrighty, guys, and we are back. So that is, I'm pretty sure that is most of the perimeter done. So what I want to do is start off around... Let's go like this, then. Way back there. And then what I want to do is just... Oh, wait, is that an angle? Oh yeah, that's hurt. Crap, it is too. It's not actually straight. Oh, damn it. Kind of want it to be like straight. There we go. That's a bit better. I should kind of snap out of it. Oh god damn it! Gonna have to do it like this. Yeah, I wish I kind of snap. I'm probably gonna like redo this better than what I did last time, because last time was kind of shit. Whoa, hang on. Enough. Whoa, okay, that is weird. That is freaking weird. Can't place one there, either. Place one there. Why the crap can I not place one here? That is stupid. Can't place one there, though. Place one friggin' there. What the crap, man? That is ridiculous. Place one there. Man, this is gonna be so stupid. It's gonna look nothing like what I wanted it to. Oh, man, this sucks. Come on. shoots me off. So we've got to leave a big enough gap for Behemoth Gate, so honestly I reckon that might not be big enough. We'll have to see. Hopefully I have enough spike walls to do the job. And I also want to lay down some walls as well, just to get it looking just that little bit better. Yep, you're right, man. Take time. Alrighty. Oh well, right. This one can go. We'll chuck a new one in. There, well, I don't have to double click these ones. No, I don't have to do that one though. Not bad, not bad. Alrighty. So, the next thing I want to do is come through probably in line with this. This is also using S plus as well, guys. So we all know. Damn it. Yeah, that's not bad. It's not bad at all. Alrighty, so is it going to be too much though? Because I don't want there to be like a massive gap between the two. That would kind of defeat the purpose of having it there. What if we do straight snaps? It's not too bad. It's not too bad. Alrighty, straight snaps. 45 degrees. There we go, that's not too bad. Alrighty, go. Well, I'm going to go ahead and get gonna get a little bit of this done, see just what it looks like. I've got a fair few more of these around here somewhere inside, so if I run out I can always just go get one. Let's have a quick look at that. Actually, let's put some walls on it first. All going to be facing the same way to it. Like how I can put them like right down in the ground there. So how does that bit look? Oh Jesus, I can't. Man, it's not too bad. Let's see if we can get a straight going off there. Oh, sorry about that. 45 degree. How does that look? Yeah, see, we got a bit of the spike wall. I don't really want any of that showing through, so I think I might just go to 90 degree. Is that what we want? Bit too much. Did that just say too close to enemy? Too close to enemy foundation or gate. That's kind of random, but okay. Straight snap, 45 degree snap. Yeah, that's the one we had before. I think I might actually run the gate around to make up some more spike walls, and then I don't know, I'll see how that goes. Alrighty guys, the others. Alrighty guys, and we are back. Let me just give me a bit of work. So I've got up to around this point. I ran out of water, so I had to go make some more. But I don't know if it's fine. I don't know. I probably should have maybe gone like one more out of here or something like that. Probably one more out. Oh crap. Need a couple of berries. I want to place the Behemoth Gate, but I don't know, I think I might just, 90 degrees, snaps. Are you going to go inside? You are. And let's get that. No, we're not going to go with that. snap, please. There we go. Now the reason they're snapping so high, and it doesn't really matter. Oh, come on, bro, seriously. Have I just had it to... Cool. It doesn't really matter, because I can just go this, and then just bring it down to the ground. Looks like, which is super difficult. It's all going to be the same height too, which is really, really cool. So, actually, you know what, yeah, I think we'll do that. Yeah, I might bring it out, let's have a look, how much room will be? Not that bad. Yeah, I reckon that'll be fine. Now, I wonder, can I snap that there and then snap this to it again? Cool, awesome. Oh, alrighty then. That's kind of cool. So I did make, oh really, it won't snap in game mode. Fair enough. I guess I'll just have to trust it. I really meant you were snapping before, bro. What the hell? Are you gonna snap? Yep. that'll do, I suppose. Fill it in with some balls. Now, the question remains, let's just move this over just for a sec. Can I snap? Oh, I can, cool. Awesome. Now, the only problem is, how high is this? It is 1, 2, 3, 4. Is that about the same? Yeah, about there. Let's quickly grab some food. So that is about where I'm up to at the moment. I haven't really got too far. Food. Alrighty. So yeah, I mean, I've got like relatively far, but in a sense, not really. I mean, this shit does take a while to do, as we all know. Alrighty, so maybe come out one more. And then bring it in 90. 90, please. Yeah, okay, that should be alright. Definitely think I have to make some more walls up there. Definitely think I'm gonna run out. Is that off? Oh no, it's not. Cool. Awesome. Alrighty guys, I'm going to continue with this. Can you snap? There we go. And yeah, I'll bring you back when it's done. Alrighty guys, and we're back. So I've got the fence line all the way down now. So I'll give you a quick, this is what I love about this, so the S-Bus fence support. Oh, look at this. It is so freaking cool. Oh, crap. I need not one more. Let's head in here. I don't think I have one more walls. Damn it. In the right one. It's okay. So, yeah, I'm gonna have to make up some more. Which is alright. shouldn't take too long. Alrighty, so straight snaps. Funny thing is, we didn't see that, but it's right. God damn it. Let me grab some fiber. Get that there. Let's grab some fiber real quick. Oh. Damn it. And I don't have my pickaxe because of Pego stole. Piece of shit. Alrighty. Thatch. Yes. Thatch, thatch. More than that, but it'll, you know, as well as this guy, is there, don't need him anymore. Alrighty, so this should, now what, there we go, so yeah, this is alright, so cool, there we go, yeah, alrighty guys, well, I'm going to finish up this, I'm going to get all cleared out, and then I think probably around, maybe like around here. Let's go 90 degree snaps. Here. Now we'll make a little pen for some dinos. Maybe some of those new ovis, the sheep. Because I do eventually want to tame up some of those. I reckon that would be so cool. So we can get that all set up for there. I need to make a bunch more walls. Need to make a bunch more metal. Some more wooden spiked walls. And I do want to upgrade the base as well. I've got some plans. I mean, I kind of just used all the walls I had for World War Kid right now. I kind of just used all my resources I just had, and then for kind of building that. No eggs. I honestly thought I would have a shit ton of eggs. That's so cool. I want to build another place. I think I might build on the top of this. Probably try and maybe build on top of that rock. Let's have a look. There he is. Get on the Pteranodon and have a look. See, I kind of want to leave the aesthetic look of that rock there, because it looks really, really nice, but, I mean, I wouldn't mind, I suppose I could build up the side of this, I'm not too sure, but let's build out here as well, I'm not too sure how, I'm going to look on the top, oh, I could build something up here, we could put a pillar straight in the middle here and then build around it. Yeah, I might do that. I might get some thatched stuff made up, but maybe here we can put an aviary or something off of that. Not too sure. Oh, also, by the way, guys, yesterday was we were taming up the Argies, which I'll also throw a clip in of that yesterday afternoon. I've got a ton of metal. Got 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Got like 20. About 3k metal. Got a bunch of got a bunch of crystal and didn't really get a lot of obsidian. Got about 100 and probably about 100 and something obsidian. We got, what the hell? What is this shit, dude? What are you? Come on, we don't want you. So yeah, alrighty guys, I am going to go and get to work and get to some more walls and spiked walls, that is awesome. And then we shall BRBs, peeps. Actually, no. Yeah, I'll get that done, and while I'm doing that, might grab some more wood for the forge over there as well. Alrighty guys, BRBs. Alrighty guys, and we are back. So I was just thinking, like, we've got something that gets like a crazy amount of wood. But I don't really have any like, super good in the batch. Man, we got the Therizinosaur, which is like super difficult. Let me just follow you. In the, come on the rock. Let me show you. So like, we can come out here and get like 5, 10k fiber, like no problem. Like, fiber and wood is not a problem. The only thing that I really wish we could get, really, I'm gonna leave that bit out now. I just tickled a dodo's bum. That was not there earlier, by the way. Alrighty. So yeah, like, we've got something that's like really good. Like, yeah, fiber and everything. Have you got more levels? You do. Bloody dogs. So yeah, we got a bunch of fiber already. Let's go. Let's just put a bunch in that, shall we? Ah, cool. There we go. So what does this do? Does this give us more fiber? Or more berries? I assume it gives us more berries. Yeah. Yeah, I think it might give us more berries. Damn it. I wish you could jump up there as any sort. That'd be so cool. So yeah, sorry, back to this subject. We haven't really got any of this super good at getting thatched, so I think our next thing that we need to grab is a, let me go, let's just take all berry and then just drop that. Alrighty, so yeah, we need to kind of get a thatch machine. We need to get a professor, so I reckon that would be super duper cool. Also, we've got a male and a female. We can breed these two. I mean, like, this one's a crap line. Let me see how I might have one. Alright, let's go 1,000 weight. And then we'll go grab the rest. Alrighty, guys, well, I'm gonna do my daily chores, get some narcotic going. And there's gonna be in there. It is all done. Thank you. So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. So that's 2 stacks. Let's just grab 200. Oh, no, one more. So yeah, we're going to make up 200 narcotic. Grab one of our new IGs. Shall head out. See if we can find ourselves a nice high level Mangoceros. Alrighty guys, we shall see how these. Before we even leave, I want to think about making up some freaking armor. Because I have no throat the other day. And we need one. So I got a little bit of belt, not ideal. It's no fur. Hopefully it's not too expensive. I've got some fur. The way, here we go. So, why the crap does that take 96? That is weird. Alright, so let's just go pants and then what keeps best? Now, you know what, while we're here, we need a bit more money. Hang on. Let's grab some more money. This, chuck that in there. Let's make up some flat already. Might as well. I can just leave that just sitting there already. They look pretty beefy. Alrighty. Alrighty guys, I will see you guys out in the snow biome. BRBs, beeps. figured we'd just quickly stop and, I'm glad we didn't get that. A glass jar open. Wow. I've just been on the way through. I've just been going through this swamp and all that, just trying to see if I can find any decent level spawns or whatever. Just trying to see if I can find any new spawns or anything decent, like nice high level to take. Haven't really come across anything yet, but we're almost into the snow biome. And once we find a Megaloceros, I'll bring you all back, peeps. Alrighty, guys. BRBs. And we are back, just in the snow biome at the moment, trying to find a nice high level Megaloceros. Found a level 72. Oh man, that is a fantastic budgie. What level are you? Of course it's a level 4. Just trying to find like a nice decent level 56. Nope. I don't want a 56. I want like a nice decent one. Let's just... Oh man, the fog. The fog just washes everything out. So yeah, on the hunt for a decent level. I'd be happy with maybe 90 or above. I reckon 90 or above I will settle for. But finding one is the true question. Are we going to be able to find it? Alrighty guys, look, I'm going to keep flying around. Hopefully this fog pisses off soon. So I can get back to regular camo, because it is like the middle of the day here. Pretty much the middle of the day. And it's foggy as anything and I can't really see, so that kind of really helps. Alrighty guys, I will catch you all back in just a minute. BRBs. Alrighty guys, and we are back. So, finally we found ourselves a nice high level Megaloceros. This thing's a 108. I've been looking for, obviously, around about an hour now. Killing off all the low level ones and having a decent one to spawn. Now, we are not too far away from Dex's base, so I reckon we can go to Dex's and we can tame this thing. Because it's going to take me ages to get home and I really... cannot be worth flying all the way there just to tame this thing. Hey, there's Dex. How are you going, big fella?
Yeah, man, not bad, not bad.
So, you told me you've been doing some work on your base today, so I reckon whilst we're here, we should have a look. Alright, we just ran out of steam, so hopefully this Megaloceros doesn't piss off on me. Hey, look out, Dex has got it for me. Thanks, bro.
No worries.
Chucking in his little humble taming pen, and we shall get a whacking on this thing, eh? Alrighty. So, I got some flak armor at home, ready to go. I reckon I want to make a cooking pot today. Probably not the industrial one, because I don't really want to waste all of that metal. Oh my god, dude, come and look at this guy. He's like hanging off the edge of your thing. He's like, well, he was hanging off the edge of your building. Dumbass, stupid thing.
It'll stay in there.
Yeah, I know that way. They can't get out of one more. Hi, bro, hang on. Yeah, got an arrow on your butt. Yeah. You got another one in your head. So, yeah. Damn! Voice. Alrighty, well, these things, the top wall shouldn't go down. Nowhere near as bad as I thought. I'm gonna gather up some Medjos, guys. And when this guy is ready to tame, bring you all back. Alrighty guys, BRBs. Actually, you know what, screw it, no. Before you do that, let us go and check out Dex's base.
Haven't done too much to it today.
I've done a little bit of work around my base, but nice. Not too much either. Oh nice. You got the glass walls installed.
Yep. Big glass bay window. Look out over the ocean.
That is very nice. So what do you got here, man? Are you just waiting to fill these in, or...?
Yeah.
Oh, nice. I might...
Oh, you know when you're, like, using the gun to delete stuff and just shoots random holes in your base?
If you shoot in the air a couple of times, it fixes itself up.
I noticed that it was, like, really good to start with, and then just one patch, the aim on it got really bad.
Nice, got some pit bells in here too, man.
Yeah, dude.
Oh, you don't, if these things ever get at me, you don't have to have a glass jar in there, man, you can probably take those out.
Yeah, I was just putting them in there just in case, because I wasn't sure, I haven't done beer before.
Oh, nice.
But I can use them for the cooking pot.
Alrighty, guys. So, that is Jax's base. Are you going to put any... I reckon maybe you should put some glass walls down here around the bottom, man. I was thinking about that earlier.
Yeah, I'm going to. What I'm going to do is I'm actually going to put a little...
Whoa. What are you doing?
Little glass house.
There's a pego next to you, aren't you?
Pego?
Bloody pegos, man. So annoying, I hate those things. Alrighty, guys, but yeah, Richard!
Took care of it, mate.
Did you take damage from that, by the way?
Hold on. Try again. I think I did. Yeah.
Wow, nice.
We can, like...
I fixed it up now. Actually, hang on, let me just test something. Get on your bed. Hang on, we're going to do a bit of a test here, guys. Alright, let me... What's your health on your bird?
Cool.
Max, full.
Yeah.
Oh.
Nah, you can't hurt me. My donos.
Oh, yeah, we're at white, so maybe I don't know.
Hold on.
How about now?
Yeah, that's hurting it.
It's kind of weird.
Interesting.
Yeah, very interesting. Alrighty, guys, so I'm gonna go grab some berries and we are just gonna sit and chill around the beer bones. And
can drop some off from down here if you want.
Oh, nice. Alrighty, guys, I shall be obvious. Alrighty, guys, and we're back. So, unfortunately, that is actually gonna be all nice. Ramshackle metal hatchet. Very nice. So yeah, that is going to be all for today. I didn't actually realize how long we had been going for. So yeah, sadly, that is going to be all for today, guys. We will leave this guy for next episode. He's almost ready to come out too, by the way. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you did, don't forget to smash the shit out of that like button for me. And of course, guys, if you're new, don't forget to subscribe. Alrighty, guys, that'll be 2012, Sonia. And remember, stay frosty.